the best of all time. Olympic champion 3 times. No one has done that. World champion 3 times in 100. No one has done that except Carl Lewis. 9.58, 9.63, and 9.69, the 3 fastest times ever in the 100 meters. He's the best of all time.
This is the moment that I'm sure many did dread, but the salute is here. This man has decided he's done enough and that this is the last time he will compete in the land of wood and water. Listen to this.
His first 100 year 976 in 2008. What will his last one be?
Every man, woman, and child inside the National Stadium in Kingston is standing for this final event. The journey from 2002 special World Junior Gold, 2003 special high school champs records at 200 and 400. This is the last
set.
One. Sent up. Bolt didn't get a great start. Getting up well is Mincy Ashby. Bolt comes to the front. Usain Bolt in command of the race. The shining light of world athletics closes its Jamaican chapter. Kingston witnesses the last competitive performance in the land of wood, water, and speed. And for Usain Saint Leopold.
It's so special that the time he has run is the exact same time that he ran his very first 100 meters as a professional in 10.03 seconds. We couldn't have written that script.
There's another one.
Payday, rocky roads on this journey. Gotta make my way through. Obstacles are many, just like champions are few.